Perhaps a little pranking is in order. Oh yeah. Take a face mask like this. And add a little food coloring. A few drops will suffice. Once that's done, mix it in really well with a stick. It should blend fairly easily. Looking good! Once it's totally blended, put the cap on and wait for the magic moment. This is gonna be epic! Is she finally gone? It's face mask time, baby! My skin's feeling better already. It sure feels tingly. I'd better rinse it off now. Can't wait to see my new skin!